Teresa, beautiful day here today. Yeah, it's very pretty, like blue skies, sunshine, and everything like that. But I will say that when I look through the window, all I can see is white, fluffy stuff blowing everywhere. Right? I figure it's just the stuff from the pista beds, but like, I don't know if it's too early for that yet. I mean, the pista beds are out, but I don't know if like the white fluffy stuff is coming off them yet. And I don't even know what this is. It's probably from some trees down the road or something like that. Who knows? But I do have a really strong feeling that's probably not good for my allergies. No, so when I goes outside, I'm probably going to be wearing a helmet. So if you see me wearing a helmet, that's probably why. Right? And a couple of you have asked now, like, what happened last night with the Mormons, right? Well, not much, because I just hid in my bedroom, right, and did nothing. Mother went to the door and said, like, you know, I really do think that someone played a trick on you, and I'm sorry, but she got her own beliefs, and, you know, I appreciate if you didn't come around here no more, right? And they were like, oh, okay, that's not a problem. But do you know someone else who could, like, you know, it would want to hear our message? Right? Mother wasn't smart enough. If I was there, and I almost felt like flying out of the room and saying, oh, I know someone. The woman who sent you guys here in the first place. That's what I should have done, but anyway, I never did it, and Mother never thought of it, right? But then when she closed the door, she was like, listen, Teresa, what kind of crowd you hanging around with that sends Mormons to your door after you? Right? But I likes that. I likes playing tricks and stuff like that. But anyway, I don't know. I felt really bad for him, right? And I didn't have the guts to face the music either, right? I could have went and told him myself. But no. What I did was I hid away. Right? Anyway. Oh, well, maybe next time. Right? And also, a few of you have asked about, I said I wouldn't work it no more. No, I'm not. I got laid off a couple weeks ago, but you know what? I figures everything happens for a reason. I truly believe that, right? And now I'm on the no, yes, no. Yeah, so, you know, not a bad place to be in summer, I suppose, right? And who knows what's going to happen, but we'll have to see. And I'll have you here to see it with me. Imagine me putting on my resume. Yeah, check me out on Facebook. Probably not a good idea, right? People see the likes of me, they're never going to hire me, right? So I got that working against me now. Probably wasn't the smartest idea to put myself out there in the first place. No, just joking. I mean, I figures that if anyone would want someone who's positive and funny and... and dying with allergies all the time, hire me, right? But anyway, could be worse. Yeah, you could have worse people working for you, I suppose, right? Anyway, see y'all tomorrow.